Hi, I'm Philip Hendry. I come from South Africa and I'm currently studying my master in business administration at Saxon University in Deventer. For me, what makes this course so special is the fact that everyone in the class comes from all over the world, from different walks of life, different backgrounds, different organizational functions. So ultimately, you're going to be in a class where you're really going to expand your mind as to how different people see the world, and that's going to really help you grow and learn how to work in an international team. What I love about Saxon and this master is the level of quality in the master. The course content is extremely high, as well as the lectures that are giving the course content. So you're definitely going to get something out, and that's going to really help you learn and take the next step in your career. Why I'd recommend this course to someone is that firstly, you're going to develop into an organizational leader. And secondly, you're going to really understand how different functions of management interrelate, and you're going to get something out of it personally for yourself. So, if you're an entrepreneur, a marketer, or someone in sales, there's always something for you to learn and to help you grow and take the next step in your career. My advice for future students would be to work hard, but to not work too hard. Don't take it too seriously. At the end of the day, you're in the Netherlands, so take in the country, enjoy it, and have fun. All the best. I hope that you choose Saxon for your studies, and hopefully I'll see you in the future. Take care.